back, Geraldine. It's time to learn your brand new sound. It's the double E sound, and it makes the E, 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 and it's made with the E, E letter shapes, and there they are to your side. Can you have a go of the double E? Geraldine. Come on, have a go of that double E.
E.
Well done! Good girl! Fantastic! Well done, Geraldine. The double E makes the E sound. Have one more go?
E.
Good girl! Well done! You're really, really coming on with your letters and sounds. Now, Geraldine, can you have a look around the house for anything that has the E sound in with a double E? So off she went around the house to find something featuring... Ooh! Geraldine, what's that? Aha! It is a sheet of paper! Sheet has the double E sound in. Geraldine. Ooh, you have found some coffee. Coffee ends with the double E. Well done. That's a nice jar of coffee beans. Mmm. What else can you find? Ah, it's a little sheep. And sheep has the double E in the middle. Well done, Geraldine. Sheep has our focus sound in. Well done. Oh, I like how you're playing with that little sheep. Geraldine. What else can you find? Geraldine, I'm sure there's one more thing you can find. I'm sure of it. Ooh, Geraldine! It's a pair of feet! Ah, Geraldine! Ah! Oh, they're not very nice feet. Ugh! Geraldine, you're so, so clever. Have one last go of that E sound. Oh, Geraldine, come on, one last go. E!
E!
Yeah! I knew you could do it. Bye for now!